Hej allihopa och välkommen. Nej, jag ska ta det på engelska. Hello guys and welcome to a new video. I'm sitting here, the clock is 15 minutes over 11 and I thought I'm gonna try some candy. Cause me and call sign beluga, I don't know his name actually, ooh something, and call sign headhunter Benedict decided to swap candies. And Benedict is from Germany and beluga is from Turkey, so when they were here in Sweden they brought me some candy and I bought them some Swedish candy. So I have it here in my little bag. I got it this weekend but I haven't opened anything yet. Yeah, okay, actually I tried some of beluga's candy but yeah, whatever, I had to. So let's start with the turkey candy. So I got this big and it's all like white and stuff, but he promised me, he was like, I promise it's not marijuana. So let's believe him. So this is how it looks. Okay, I have eaten a few. I actually don't know what this is, but I guess it's some kind of jelly thingy. But it's, I don't know if there are different kind of flavors, but I got this and it is like very, yeah, you see. Oh my god. I think this is a strawberry or something. Oh my god, I just breathed in the white thing. I think, oh my god, at the game he gave us some and I think this is a different flavor, and I'm usually, it actually tastes a little bit of soap but it's good in a weird way. Yeah, what I was going to say was, I believe during the game when he was handing out this candy to people that was a different flavor, but yeah, I like it. It's candy. Let's go on to the next one. So this is from Germany. So let's start with this one. Haribo Mini Colorado. So this is like, we have these in Sweden as well, but these are like mini. They're mini. So a mini cola flaska. I like these. You know what these reminds me of? Old people, because my grandma and grandpa always had these on the table. Yum. Okay. So I think we have kind of the same candy in Europe. And here we have Kinder Chocolade. Kinder is so freaking good! I remember I have papers. Okay, let's try this one out. And I'm... Oh, snick. I'm sorry, Matilda. I know I promised you that we were gonna do this together, but I wanted candy. Oh, okay, but these we have in Sweden as well, so these are so good. Oh. I'm gonna be so fast. So, let's move on. We have two pieces. Look. I'm not sure, but I think we have
Mika in Sweden.
Milka! It's Milka! I've always thought it was Mika! Oh! And actually me and my client were talking about this today and I was like, oh, the Mika chocolate. She like, don't you mean Milka? I was like, no, it's called Mika. Okay, it's called Milka. Oh, so good. So good. It tastes like the chocolate you get in your chocolate calendar. So good. So good. One piece left. Knickknacks. The double crunch piece. Okay, okay. Let's try them out. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Does it taste like bacon? I actually think that it's bacon taste. Oh, am I wrong? This was really good. It tastes like bacon. What if it's not bacon in it? And I can't see because there are any English. Well, these are my favorites, I think. Thank you, call sign Headhunter, Benedict, and call sign Beluga. I'm gonna enjoy this candy, and I hope you enjoy the one I got you. I have a package from Belgium, and I'm gonna send her this. It's full of candy, typical Swedish candy like Marabou and stuff like that, and she bought me 1.6 kilograms of Belgium chocolate. I can't wait! So it's gonna be so nice. So I'm gonna do a video about that too, but now I'm gonna watch some YouTube and eat some candy. Have a nice evening, everyone, and